I do this for my own amusement. Interesting.